And I don't wanna be your man. I don't fuck with niggas, I don't wanna shake your hand. You be lying in your music, I don't wanna be your fan. Black hawk, dirty, I give a nigga. Hey, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Staker's back again with another video. Another Fortnite video, I should be more specific. And today we have the new update for Fortnite. They released the new game mode. The new weekly challenges have came out, and I want to help you guys to, you know, complete your challenges as soon as possible. As we can see on week 3, some of the challenges such as land on different bullseyes, follow the treasure map found in Snobby Shorts. I will help you guys a lot with those two challenges. The rest you can do it yourself because they're pretty easy. The rest are easy. The two weekly challenges, which is just land on different bullseyes and follow the treasure map found in Snobby Shorts. Because we're going to focus on this one, land on different bullseyes, it might be a bit hard for you. No, actually, no. I don't think it's... Like, land on different bullseyes, the challenge land on different bullseyes is actually quite easy. You will spot them around the map, and there's a total of 13 bullseyes. This challenge should be pretty easy. I found one in Lonely Lodge. I have a screenshot of the actual map where it shows all the bullseye locations you guys can go to. So if you guys want to like a screenshot, if you're on your phone, or you just want to like pause the video and then like take a picture or just something like that, just like a screenshot or do anything that you can keep like the photo of the thing, of the map. And there's like 13 locations you guys go to. It is pretty easy, but you'll see a lot of people go to these locations. You see like a bunch of people going to these locations, so beware. But if you're just trying to complete the challenges, land on the bullseyes and just it will leave the game. I think it will work if you leave the game after you land on it. Land on the bullseyes. Let me just be more specific, man. So the first one I won on Lonely Lodge, it wasn't that hard. Just land on it, you know, just don't try and like miss the bullseye, the red circle, the red marker. Just try and not miss it. But it's pretty easy. You guys could probably finish this in just about like in a good 20 minutes, I guess. So if you want to finish this really quick, just land on the bullseye, then leave the game, and then go to another location and do the same thing over and over 7 times. Now you have to only land on 7 locations, which is good, and is worth 5 tiers, I guess, or 5 battle stars, I should say, not tiers, battle stars. It's worth the 5 battle stars, and it's pretty easy and it's pretty quick as well. But yes, hope you guys liked this video. Please like and subscribe for more Fortnite videos like this, and I'm gonna keep grinding on videos now. I know I've been streaming a lot lately, but I might downgrade and just stream on like every Friday, or I don't know. I think I'll just stream whenever I want to, but obviously I need to grind on videos for you guys. I need to grind more Fortnite content and just to grind to 10k subscribers. But guys, I thank you guys so much. I just hope this tutorial will have helped you guys, and hopefully you can complete the other challenges for this week. Hope you guys liked this video. Please subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.